Do it. You have a gun? You already have a fucking gun. Alright, hey. What do you need? The battery's over here. What? I got it!
No!
Ah! Turn it on! Yo, get back inside! Ah! Oh, yo, he died?
Who died?
No, other guy.
Yeah, he died. He bled out.
Let's go! Get to the chopper boat! Let's go! Alright. This person's SOL. Holy shit, that ping though.
Well, he's not gonna make it.
He's going the wrong way. Gonna make it. Let go.
Yep, he's gonna make it.
No, wrong way.
Look at that. He juked us, man. I thought they were gonna go. And then he just did like a 180.
He was completely lost.
Oh,
nine
blows remaining. Plenty of blows.
Hey, should we switch?
Let's go to FEMA.
I don't think they have FEMA on the rotation.
Just accept.
Change level.
Some people can maintain, that's good enough.
I don't know.
Yo, everyone voted. My first time ever. What the hell am I listening to? Yo, 30 seconds, let's do this. Hurry! Oh god, it's closed off! Grab an axe. Oh, fuck. Hi. Yo, out this side, gate side. What's up, guys? Everyone out. Yo, brace for runners. All right, here we go. Ah! Yeah! For uh-oh.
No, someone's locking up that can be killed. Never again.
Where's the key? There it is. It's over here. Flashlight. Oh yeah? I know how that feels.
Without someone killing me.
I guess not. I remember it's in some movie theater. Yeah, in here.
Clear path.
There's some like guns up here too. I'm like, just thought it's a gun. It's a
thing. Okay, that went in towards me. I'm not coming out.
Is there really guns up here? Yo, there is guns. The fuck? You know what? I don't think I've actually been up here.
Oh,
Alright, let's go. Do I have kids? Yeah. And you also experience a lot of kids crying in this game, too. Yes, I do. You got kids in game, too. Oh, God!
Oh, no.
No. Aye! Let's pick up their shit. I'm gonna put it on the table right here. There you go. Look at this. This is a supply table. I wonder what my health is at. I got hit a couple times already. I think this has like one bullet. I'm pretty sure it has like one shot in it.
I've got one shot.
Yup.
Does anyone at all have a bandage on them?
Sorry, Rainbow, nope.
Thanks anyway.
Let's go, dude. Yo, can I jump? No! Yo, see, there's a kid right there. Where are we going? Fuck it. Empty. What else is over here? Pills. No. Let's take this shit over here.
Thank you so.
Doesn't close. Slush show. All right, here we go. Actually, I think we gotta go this way. Let's keep that shit closed for now. Is that it? Nope, come on. Yo, just line them up.
fuck the sprinklers on.
To be honest, I don't really like the axe. I actually don't like winding up any weapons, or any weapons that need to be winded up. I don't know if that's the word. Oh fuck. Bitch! Back the f- Alright. Yo, oh, fuck, I'm bleeding, dude. Oh god. Holy shit. Holy shit. Good night. Oh shit. Fuck, dude. What is this? Oh shit. Oh shit, wrong item. There we go. Oh god. Yo, did I use a bandage? What do I do? I do networking. Network engineering. Actually, I am a professional zombie killer. That's like my side job. Oh god. Yo, where the fuck is... Good night, sweet world!
We almost beat it.
It's alright. I don't want to live by myself. Yup. That's me, man. I'm a slave to computers, basically. What is this guy doing? Alright. We got my favorite item. Too much right here. Yeah, so what do you do besides, you know, being a father?
So that's about a zombie.
Unless it's not your kid. That's cool too. Yup. I don't think we should go this way. There's a gun right there to the right. Outside. Right there.
We can open it and just kite through it.
A lot? A handful, I guess. It's from my company. Where is everyone? No, I don't think there's anything up there. Oh, nice. It's good to be your own boss, right? Oh no! Alright, I thought she was sleeping. shit. No! Fuck. No, dude. Oh, nice. Yo. Yo. 1 month vacation. Yo, vacation is always good. February 1st. So you got a good amount of time. Still got like a week and a half, something like that. Yo, where the fuck is everyone? Did they all go ahead? Yeah, they're like way ahead. Oh shit, there's bullets up here. Yo, I'm like the only sucker here. Oh no. See if he has ammo. Oh shit.
Oh yes.
7 bullets. Is there a gun up here? Flashlight. Sit. Yo, let's go. Uh-oh. Oh shit, these lights, man. Ha! Stupid kid. Oh god! Holy crap. Oh, nice. You got tats. Always wanted to get some, but I think I'm past my time. Ah! Fuck it, let's do it. What was that? No idea where I'm going. Where is this shit? Find the lever. It's this way? Fuck. Oh god. Ah! Man, if you're like recovering from tat work, it must be like a lot of work, man. We need a lever. What? Where is this shit? You know what? I think it's like over here. Everybody's watching me. I feel like I'm on the spot. You know, just hopefully this other guy doesn't die. actually should close that shit. Jesus. 5-4-6-5-3-2. Yay! Hooray! Where's this other guy? Probably waiting for me to do all this shit. Ah! Alright. There we go. Yo, see? Look at that. Dude went ahead. Fucking left me. Oh shit, I'm not so well. Just go without me, man. Just go without me. Ah! Oh my God! I made it! I'm bleeding. Yay!
Hey, look, your friend came. There's your friend behind you.
I hate you! Yeah, we did it.
Just wanna vote map or what?
Yeah, let's switch. Anything but survival, please. Alright. Yo, what is this? That was a bit late. Alright. Forty seconds. Move, you bitch! I made it! Not really. Radio. All right, we got a crowbar. You know what? I think I'm gonna look for a chainsaw to grab these. Yes.
Never mind.
Radio. So basically, the in-game VoIP has like a proximity range. So if people go out of range, you can't hear them and they can't hear you. But if you have a radio, then you can hear if another person has a radio. I guess it's not very useful for people that don't really use the VoIP. Yo, you're bleeding, dude.
Yeah, I know, I'm just gonna head out soon. I mean, tired.
There's zombies!
Kill as much before I die.
No! That's cool. Pays the bills, pretty much. I like computers, so kind of fits, you know. Yo, where the hell is everyone? Ooh, let's grab the machete. Holy crap. I kind of want to keep the fuel. Where is everyone? Yo, no one. Yo, I thought people were in the gun shop, but I guess not. Oh shit, there's a guy here. Do I own property? Yeah. I do. What about you? Do you have a place for yourself in Vancouver? How's like the housing market there anyways? Is it expensive to live there? Yo, let's go, Dodo. It's you and me, man. Where is everyone? Nice. Oh god! Dodo, man! Here we go. Yo, this guy's gonna swing at me, I know it. Oh shit! Oh god. I'm bleeding. Wow. It's pretty good. Meaning, yeah, that's pretty pricey. It must be a pretty nice area. 450 starting?
Is the gate not opening?
You didn't flip the switch.
Where the fuck's the switch at?
Oh god. It was on the generator. I just hit it. You have to wait till the door panel lights up. There you go.
There we go.
Oh god!
Oh shit! Yo, I'm fucked. I need a pills. Singular. Holy fuck. We gotta rush. Oh shit.
Oh god!
Oh nice. I didn't know Vancouver was the priciest area. But yeah, I'm guessing that's pretty good though. You're like pretty close to downtown, I guess. Everyone wants to live like central, I guess you can say. Yo, I'm dead. I'm seeing black. I'm infected. No! Yo, where should I put my body? Over here. I'm dead. Yo, I can't see shit. Alright, I think we're gonna change servers. This is the one we're playing on. Damn, I really don't want to play survival. Camp Blood, that was the one we were on earlier. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I wouldn't know either. Right, that's where I'm at. Yeah. I think there's like a lot of Asians up in like Toronto too and stuff. I don't know. Surprisingly, like I think I mentioned this before, but a lot of people that come through here are surprisingly from Canada. I guess Canadians like to watch Twitch. I don't know. What is this? Northway? Favorites. History. It's the other server we're playing on. That's me. Yeah, everybody took off. Alright, we're gonna play until otherwise, if I see a better server. But for now, this is probably the most populated one that's at least playing an objective map. Sure, let's take this. Yo, they just like straight up took off, left all this shit. Someone left a machete too. Housing, depends on the area. Like, I'm from California, so it's pretty pricey here unless you live in a ghetto. Actually, you know what, the ghetto is pretty pricey too, so regardless, it's a lot. Probably not like the ghetto, but like the boonies. If you live in the boonies, if you live in basically, let me see, if you have to commute like 2 hours from your job, then you're and you own a house, then it's probably cheap. Holy shit. I have a YouTube, but I don't really make videos. I did start to upload my Twitch VODs, but there's like nothing. I think I uploaded maybe 3 vids. Yeah, it was just me and this guy. Oh God. Jesus. All right, where are we going? Hurry, dude. Run. No, man, I don't live with my parents. Woo. Yo, thanks for the heads up. I got hit though, but it's cool. No, I don't live with my parents. Surprisingly, like, yeah, I know what you're talking about. A lot of Asian kids usually live at home, but dude, I moved out when I was young. I'm still pretty young though. You know, I'm just saying. Exactly, that's how it works. Usually, like, the oldest take care of the parents. Alright. The hell? I had no idea they can do that. Let's go!
Get the pills right there.
Alright, where's everyone? I gotta go up the ladder, but I'm gonna go this way. Unless... they got it. No, my parents live here. Like, in California. Yo, it's not that kind of server, bro. There's no, like, infinite ammo or anything like that. Oh man, but that's, like, the best hatchet. Wait, oh, I don't have fuel. I did have fuel. Let's go. Ah! Yo, I didn't even see this fucking zombie, dude. Alright, now I'm infected. And I'm bleeding. Yo, what the hell? Oh god. Alright, I need a bandage. Need a bandage right now. Oh god, it's a little kid. Shit, dude. Can't stand around. We gotta go. Oh shit. I need to find a safe spot to freaking use pills. Here we go. Yo, ODing it up. Oh shit. Oh yeah, I'm still bleeding. No! Yo, I thought I could find, like, a med kit here, but I guess not. Oh god. Yo, I'm seeing black and I'm bleeding. Okay. Yay! It. Nice. Alright. We're still infected. Did she just pick up pills? No.
Just gave mine away.
I'm also infected, but I'm good at the moment. I just popped some pills.
I have pills, I just don't have any per se, so.
Alright, let's go. Dude, she's going ham.
I got you.
Alright. Alright, got pills. I picked up the welder. You can get that. And take back your, first aid. Actually, I was gonna say give it to the other guy, but he's dead.
I can hold it. You're nearly dead. You're at red health.
Really? I just healed.
You should probably use it. Did you use one yet?
I did. I used the one that you gave me. I didn't get hit either. Yes, you are very kind.
Over here, pick it up and use it.
Yo, ink. plastic scissors, some Teflon tape, we're good. Alright, and got a little bit more colorful. What's my name at now? Okay, alright, I'm seeing veins again, but I do have pills. I'm just gonna hold off using them.
I'm out of gas, I need to get a different weapon.
Alright. Oh god. Alright, I'm gonna use my pills. Oh god, I see one to my right. What the heck? Do you see this? I discovered a new weapon! Oh god. Ah! All right, that was bad. I have no idea what the hell we're doing. Doraemon is the only one, but like, yo, he's like in the freaking beginning.
Holy shit! What?
Who is Doraemon?
Doraemon is like this blue and white doll thing. Yeah, I think he's a dog. And he has a ball on his neck.
Why?
And he's cute.
I think he knows
where he's going. One sec, guys.
You're not dead.
You know that he can't hear you, right? If you're dead, he can't hear you.
The only person alive is Doraemon. Cool.
Alright guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to call the stream. It's 1 a.m. here. And we've been streaming for almost 3 hours now. 2 hours, 57 minutes. So, man, I think today I streamed for almost 7 hours, which is probably my longest session. But, yeah, I had fun. It was cool. I basically been playing this all day. But yeah, I think I'm gonna call it a night. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. And yeah, I will be streaming again tomorrow at, right now it's 1 a.m. I'll be streaming again at around 1 p.m. tomorrow, which is about 12 hours from now. So yeah, hopefully I'll see you guys then. Alright, so take care. Good night. I will see you later. Peace.
$100 coffee를 손에 들고서 낡은 자판